Did you hear Adi got promoted?
Yeah, I'm happy for her, but I'm kind of sad. She was the only one left in this department I had anything in common with. Now I'll have no one to talk to.
You talk to me every day.
Your desk is next to the vending machine. Talking to you is just the toll I have to pay to get snacks.